buttons being pushed into their sockets. It activates the main thing of all America,
the television.
But in the recent past week, we have had multiple accidents. It has disappeared from many homes surrounding the Stratham, New Hampshire area. It has just gone, and I am a witness. So the burglar, the clicker burglar, also known as the clergler, was, or the bicker, but that's... The clergler came into my house while I was silent. He thought nobody was home because I was silent, but I was home. I was just very quiet. And I was watching one of my favorite infomercials about knives that cut the bread. Well, I was watching that, and I was just about learning about my favorite part. One that has the little nidges made for slicing banana bread, and it's very good for slicing banana bread. I've done it. I like to eat bread. So the clergler came into my house. I was sitting here, silently watching the TV. He was a masked man. I couldn't really tell who it was, because it was like, you couldn't see one of his eyes. It was very, very hidden. Once he got in, my clicker was about yay here. He walked to the chair. I was terrified. He kind of took his fingers and just took it away. I called the police. I went, well, the police. Yes, there is a...
Nobody move.
The clicker! He went that way.
I'm on.
Well, since that date, the clergler has been found, but not before he robbed many other houses.
Yeah, man, the clergler
just went in and he took it right out of my house. I said to my wife, somebody stole the clicker. She said, I don't believe you, you always say that. I said, no, somebody stole the clicker this time. He's like, it's probably under the cushions. And it wasn't that, the clergler stole it.
I was sitting on my couch once. And all of a sudden, this little dude was flying and calling him, clicker now! I said, what? And I don't got no clicker, I got a remote control. So, and he ran.
Well, I was sitting in my room, I was watching art. This person comes into my, and he says,
give me your clicker!
When I saw him coming, it was, oh! But he busted the TV, he stole my clicker! Why? Nobody will believe me. It sounds crazy. A man came in, busted my TV, stole my clicker. I can't find my clicker now.
Well, my clicker was stolen when I was in my hut charming my snake. He came in and he stole my clicker. It is only for a small TV, but he stole it. And that's what happened. That's all I can give you. No,
I was like sitting up.
Dude, what are you doing? I'm stealing your clicker!
Stop. No way! My clicker is gone!
Sitting at my grave with my TV, and he stole the clicker out of my hand.
I was gangster. I was in my hood. I was in my crib. I was watching Cribs. Grills. Yo, I'm a gangster. I'm a gangster. He come into my crib. I'm like, you stay out of my crib, man. This is my crib, this is my hood. No. I said, I got a shotgun. I'll pop it. He said, no. You don't have a shotgun. I said, what?
Burglar.
There is not. He'll never catch me. Away.
Burglar has been caught.